Poop.
I just realized I forgot to start off the stream the way I wanted to. What the fuck? Whoops, I fucked that part up. Hold on. I got the things right here. Okay. Is everybody ready? If my phone will up to play some Jones in the Fast Lane.
Yeah, what the hell?
Fucking goddamn it. There we go!
It's so exciting.
What the hell are you doing?
Got the air horn.
Let's kill the stream and start over. I need the air horn.
Jesus,
because
dude.
It's esports. Serious esports.
This is esports?
It's Jones Sports. Well, I fucked that all up.
You're MLG,
hi,
right?
We're Volition, and I fucked that all up.
NBA. You're the JaVale McGee of esports.
Fuck.
You know that? Of course you don't know that. You don't watch real sports.
No,
right?
I don't watch real sports.
Just like,
if it's not
in.
College sports, I don't know shit about it. That's just because my dad.
Whatever, Michigan.
Sports.
You're actually good at college sports up there.
Uh-huh. Hi, we're Volition. I fucked up the intro real bad, but that's okay. I'm Josh Stinson. I'm the StreamZar/associate video editor, and we so I have some actual other devs here for once. We've been really busy, so Yeah. Hey, who are you?
I'm Zavian Porter, designer.
I'm Mitch Cronin. I'm an associate producer, but we like to call them ass pros here. I'm pro at ass. And yeah, we've been a little busy, mildly busy.
Sound like identifying wood? Is that what you're...
Identifying wood?
Yeah, you've seen that book, right? Like,
what does ass have to do about wood?
I'm saying, like, is
this going to a bad place?
Okay, whatever.
Wait, no, what is that?
Nothing.
All right, we'll talk about it afterwards.
Yes,
we will. Talking about ass wood. All right. And Joe's in the Fast Lane.
That's how you get ahead
of life. Oh, man.
And hi, I'm Alexander Mejia, video producer. We're going to
Wait, Alexander?
Yeah.
You're Alex, dude. Don't
give me this.
Look at where it says right there. What does it say? Does it say Alex or Alexander?
You know what it should say? It should say Alex. No one around the office calls you Alexander.
Yeah.
Does it say Joshua? I'm not Mitchell.
Yeah.
I'm not Joshua Stinson.
Yeah, we need some Mitchell in here.
When I made those graphics, I just typed in Alex. He's like, no Alexander.
All right, you're changing that back to Alex.
I'm gonna go talk to
Whiteside right now. And go back to Alex.
Oh man.
Yeah, that's accurate. Whiteside's got it right. He's a video guy.
Yeah.
All right, we ready to watch this sick intro?
Yes.
Yeah, I guess
let's get some Jones started.
Oh, get man. Some Jones going up here. I'll switch over.
You're not allowed to drink that.
Right, it's like
that's only for special occasions.
Mm.
I had to put I got one of those out for the picture. You listen to it? Oh,
yeah, the song is like so good.
Hey, I want to hear this.
Oh yeah!
Yeah.
Oh yeah!
I don't know if I've ever actually watched this intro.
Does anybody know what this game is about?
When we played
should
the
we
pit,
explain it?
I don't,
we should probably explain it already.
Zavian, I think Zavian should be the one to explain it. He's the
no, wait,
the
yeah. You tell me what's the meaning of life. Come on.
Don't wear a barrel.
Well, hopefully your life is going well enough. That
right,
you end up
you got
wearing
a
barrel.
Suit, you know, you're making that money, getting that paper.
Yeah, it's all about money, happiness, respect.
Respect.
Wait, there's no respect in this.
School, right?
That's no, that's education.
Education.
Well, education.
Yeah.
It's respect to me, damn it.
Okay, all right, sure.
Pulling houses.
I think when we there's a voice. Dad, look at all the voice actors on this.
Yeah, there's
like fucking 36 minutes of audio on this.
Jeez.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's right. We played the web version. I don't think it had the intro. And man, this looks a lot nicer than the version we played.
It is.
This looks all
like graphics
man,
just pasted everywhere.
This has got to be at least 8-bit as opposed to like the 8 colors.
All right. So Jones in the Fast Lane was a 1990
awesome.
Game. I think really early
yeah,
90s.
Super early
I feel 90s. Like this looks early. This looks like Masters of Magic.
Yeah. This is developed by Sierra,
yes.
And it's. Awesome. It's like the Game of Life, but it's the Sierra version of that. So it's basically just a board game, but it's got lots of... You can play as a really awful-looking dumpy-looking dude, if I remember correctly.
Mm-hmm.
So
well, there's a few dumpy
There's a few dumpy dudes.
I'm pretty sure I picked a dumpy dude when we played.
I was like being a chick. As they would have said in the 90s. Uh-huh. Gotta get into the style.
Oh, right, yeah, because this is a very early 90s game. It's got the 90s
humor. Man.
So get ready for people to say words that most people go like, don't put that in a video game now. Or at least in a better context. I don't know, but whatever.
Should I have worn like a Nirvana t-shirt?
Yeah.
Well, I don't know. Is there a Nirvana t-shirt here for the players that you can
see?
Oh, my
here? God.
Oh, yeah.
So good.
Who gets the sunglasses?
All right, so how are we going to divvy up players 1, 2, 3, and 4?
I think we should go across, right?
Yeah, so like 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah.
Josh,
yeah.
You get first pick.
Oh, man.
Of who
oh,
you
man.
Want to be.
Fuck.
You're gonna be stuck with, like, the dumpy person.
Yes. God. I'm pretty sure that's who I play with.
You got it's really a toss-up between these two dudes because I love them for different reasons.
Yeah. That dude on the left is like the power glove
guy.
Like,
yeah.
So bad.
Fuck, I'll just go with him.
This is like Passenger 57 okay. era 90s, which is basically more 80s.
So this, I've seen this game played a couple times, I've never played it. Does everybody say
are you Jones and the Fastlane virgin?
Yes.
Yeah. You're popping your
Jones
chair?
Yeah, he has never played this game before.
I've never played
it. Popping your Jones
it's gonna be
chair.
Great.
He doesn't even know the meta.
Yeah, I don't know the Jones
meta. There is no
Anyways,
meta.
Does everybody set their goal points differently?
I think
or is it just, just like global rules?
No, we should be global.
Yeah, we
across.
Should try to keep it global.
Just 200 for everybody then?
Yeah.
Like, right across the middle?
Yeah.
Sure.
Dude, no one here is playing to win.
Never.
Are you going to be... I feel like Xavier's got, like, the flowing hair on the right.
Yeah, that's
like,
what I'm going for.
That really...
Sweet, like,
yeah.
I don't know, are these just shorts?
I don't know what those are.
Are those way, get this nice little yellow, like, sphere.
All right.
All right, well.
Who are you punking me with?
Yeah, all
you
right.
You can match your shirt. Look at that.
So I can go with the 90s Afro. I don't know, the resolution's really low.
Yeah, I got a better Afro than that, shit.
Or I can go with receding hairline.
I got a better receding hairline than that.
Jeans and button-up guy. But he is wearing tennis shoes.
It looks like, I don't know.
Are those tennis shoes?
They're white.
They don't make.
The mustache has a good point. He does have a sweet Casio watch, which I definitely had in the 90s. I had one that was that. Do you tell the temperature on it? It was so fucking cool.
Man.
I was like, it is 86 degrees out in December. This thing is fucked up.
It's funny because it's so old that this shit's like coming back into style now.
It's true. Like, no.
It's just a smartwatch now.
Looking at that dude, like, if those aren't sneakers.
Alex is a 90s mom, yes. In real life.
I can only imagine those are like the really like jank thing where you don't even have shoes. You just had the socks, and then you just put like the bread wrapper, the bread bag.
Yeah, just kind of like tie it on.
Yeah. You could just get some twisty ties.
You know, the man is saying Alex is a 90s mom with a yes on the question, so I'm going to pick the 90s mom.
And also, look, he called you Alex.
Alexander.
Oh, man.
All right.
Well, let's see.
Mitch, who are you going to be?
Yeah,
also, there's this creep. I just want everyone to see how creepy this mouse pad is we're using. There's like a face.
It's chipboard.
This knife, chipboard. I'm going to accidentally hand this to
Get
Josh.
Get with the stream
and, like,
lore.
Stream
Gosh.
Lore?
We have stream lore.
Dude, I don't like the lore.
That's being modded into Saints Row 4, by the way.
It is in Saints Row 4.
Yeah. With the
I spent a lot of time in Saints Row 4.
The modding SDK is going to make that a playable character.
All right, dude. I'm going to not stab you with the fucking...
Make the right choice.
Oh, shit.
Josh, where you going? You got so many options.
That's some sweet shit.
You want to pawn some stuff? You can pawn some stuff.
Oh, wait. I've been forever since I played this damn thing.
All right.
You shouldn't have gone first, man.
You know,
should have went it the other way.
No, this absolutely he should have gone first. We don't want to make this make sense.
He's going straight to school.
Oh, man.
I'm going right to school.
I think you already know the meta.
Yeah. Is this a good
thing? Oh,
that's your entire week?
That's a whole week of book learning.
All right.
Let me show you where you
Xavier's a pro here.
Just saying.
Xavier knows how to live the life. A. Samuel style.
In my apartment. Yeah. Home sweet home, baby.
What is this? Shit on the wall.
See, you relax a little bit. Keep your happiness up.
Okay.
I don't need to go to
relaxing
school.
Relaxing is important. Yo,
fine.
School's for suckers. Kids
Let's
don't
see.
Go to school. It's a waste.
I'm
gonna get some fast
Wait,
food.
No.
Astro chicken. Hold on a fucking second.
Wait,
$81 for a hamburger? This better be a good
hey,
ass
we were
burger.
Hard times in the 90s, all right?
Also, the shake is more than the burger. Steak and shake?
Well, not the Astro chicken, though.
Astro
chicken's top tier.
Is out of this world.
Damn it, Mitch.
That was all right. Oh, you just buy cola for $71. Then this click's gonna cost them the game.
No, that was totally intentional.
Check out this dude.
I was saving some frames, right? Clicking on the new Denpuck button.
I mean, he's gotta keep JPMs up. His jokes per minute.
Yes. We're not talking about this dude's like neck.
He's definitely there, Mitch. He's definitely there.
No. They didn't have the rendering power to do it back then.
So, first Jones tip. Get employed at, like, Monolith Burger, somewhere that you can get, like, food at the end of the week. All right. I got at the beginning.
All right.
I'm going to take a risk. I'm going to go for the clerk.
Are you going to get
it? Is it open? I think I got it.
You think
you got it?
Yes.
Wow. No.
And now I'm going back to work. See, I should have gone here first. That's where I might have messed up a little bit.
But look at this. Look at punching the clock.
Oh, look at that.
Look at all that money that little, he's got extra time. All that money.
Look at that. Easy.
And Alex is going to take this way too seriously.
Oh, my God. I don't know if I can follow up that move.
You gotta explore the board a little bit, show people around.
That ain't happening.
That's what I'm doing. I'm not playing to win.
We're playing to win.
No, you guys are playing to win.
Yeah, I'm playing to win too.
I'm playing to entertain. Why is there an empty handle of vodka in the corner?
That's been there since Extra Life last year. So, you know.
Okay. That makes sense now.
We have recycling and trash bins.
Oh, Extra Life, that was a day.
I mean, there's probably a time I saw that here and didn't. That could have been your year.
All right, I'm gonna go for a different starter here. Mm-hmm. Okay, this is not a six pool all in.
You should go buy, get that. The Astro Chicken got $2
just
cheaper.
Changed already.
I'm already getting ahead.
That Astro Chicken, get some fries.
There we go.
There's an M on it.
Diet consisting completely of fries for this one here.
Whatever, man.
So when you buy food, you're essentially buying food for the whole week, right?
Yeah.
So you're subsisting on nothing but French fries for a whole fucking week.
That's $62 of fries.
Yes, I got a shake.
I'm gonna get a Coke.
Them cold too, and the next day you're like, fries, love it.
This is like
dumped them all in a corner in my shitty apartment.
And it suddenly makes sense.
That's why it's all yellow in your apartment. There's fucking fry shit everywhere.
Employment office.
You should go work at the bank. Go all in, dude. Yeah, go all in. Don't be a wiener.
Work at the university.
Hold on, I'm thinking.
GT clothing.
GT.
GT, you know.
No, that's
like,
QT.
Oh, whatever. I saw it's GT, like Grand Touring.
Quality.
You gonna roll them dice?
No. Can I clerk it? All right, I'm gonna try it.
I hope he gets turned down. Turn him down.
Congratulations. Ah, $1 less than mine, though. I got $6 an hour.
Oh, there's an economy in this game. I forgot. And it's like based
that's what
on
this
whatever.
This game is.
Yes, yeah. There's a huge economy emphasis in this game.
Oh, my God.
Yeah.
You can trade on the stacks. You can beat the system.
I have not done any high tier stock trading before in this game.
Well, you haven't lived yet. Dude.
Yeah, I know. That's how you live. All right.
You got some nice legs, Alex. Right, I'm just going to throw this out here.
That's good. Stroke.
Yeah.
Just let it flow.
College. Yeah, go to junior college, dude. You can't get in a real college.
You can work your way up there. $48 and rolling. You may
feel like. Oh, you're doing the Stinson approach.
Oh, look at this education.
Look at that.
All right.
Alright, let's see.
What's gonna happen here?
I'm gonna explore. I wanna check some of the things out.
Explore?
Yeah, let's see what's in the pawn shop.
Oh. What you gonna buy?
I'm not gonna buy shit.
I don't remember that you could buy things from the pawn shop.
Well, you can sell things to the pawn shop.
Yeah, I click on buy and absolutely nothing happens.
So no one's maybe you can buy other people's stuff.
He's probably saying something.
Aw, snap.
He's got I don't know what he's got going on here. Like...
Mike wants to hear the FMV voices.
Yeah, next time we roll up to somebody, we'll have to be quiet so you can hear what this is.
All right, we'll one more. We'll hit buy.
We have no pawned items for sale at this time.
Is that a computer voice?
No, dear, that was me. That was Z-Mart. We've been to Z-Mart yet. Z-Mart. We got this link.
Open to Z-Mart.
50 people waiting. We'll open another.
Oh, good. These heads remind me of, like, Police Quest.
Yeah.
That's what it is.
Yeah.
Police Quest.
You can still buy an 8-track player and get some happiness from that.
8-track player, an atlas, just in case I don't know where I'm...
Get some reading going. Learn
wait, there's
the
an encyclopedia. Yeah. Oh, they're on the wrong... I don't know what's going on. Concert tickets are the cheapest thing here.
Hey, man, concerts weren't that expensive because people paid for music back in the day.
Mm. Oh, color TV. You'll see QT clothing.
That. Cassette tape.
Oh, man. And lawsuits. Business suit.
You gotta get a business suit right away.
I'm not gonna go get a... I can't afford a business suit, dude.
For the cost of like, 3 fries, you can have a business suit.
3 fries.
To you.
What?
I think the color TV is a little more expensive here. The VCR is cheaper. Oh, wait, I gotta see
the... You gotta like the full package, though. You can't just have just the color
TV. This is not a stereo.
Oh, it just randomly... Yeah, it's
like, oh, okay. I was like, is it...
Dude, as soon as you click, that's it. You own it.
Yeah, you're in.
Yeah, I know. There's no confirmation of destructive actions.
Theory, yeah.
That's
don't not destructive.
Don't
it's
miss
an
click.
That's not a hot tub. That's a fucking puddle. Oh man, that sweet computer.
That's what this game was run
yes.
on.
Yeah. High tech, you. I definitely. Oh man, no, you guys already done that.
Bitch, look how much time you've wasted just walking around.
Yeah, look, yeah, a quarter of your week.
I know. Look, but how much more entertaining is this turned into? Like, I'm gonna go spam on school. I'm gonna go explore the factory.
Welcome to the factory.
Infinite Butts 420 says.
Helmet during scheduled inspection.
Cool to sabotage other players. I can sabotage players by throwing the mouse across.
Yeah,
the
that's
room.
True. Like buy cheap food so your opponent will starve for a week.
Right. You know what? We're playing this office right here. Let's do. Everyone else is going monolith burgers. I'm gonna be a sheep. I'm gonna get turned down because I spent all day walking around.
Congratulations.
Oh, I got it.
This economy, I swear, they just let anyone.
All right, I'm gonna go.
They just let anybody have a job.
That's right. I just strolled around. All right, let's get, I'm gonna get some fries. And then we'll work. We also
sell you. Yeah, I like this strategy.
All right, I'm gonna go explore the other half of the map on my next turn. So everyone else is gonna take this shit too seriously.
Oh, and then we see what we did on the weekend.
I did not stab you. No,
what'd
yeah,
you do,
Josh is not a clerk. Josh is unemployed.
I'm unemployed. I'm going to trade school a lot so I can be smart and also unemployed.
By the way, Josh,
see?
You didn't eat last week.
You go.
Gotta eat. Damn it. Damn it.
You had to go to the hospital.
It's breaking in.
Look at that.
And look at all your time taken up.
It went all the way fucking around.
Yeah,
bro.
Half your week is gone. Yeah.
All right.
Oh, shit.
Guess I'm...
That's half a turn that you're behind every game.
Yes.
It just keeps adding up all that. The one second here, the one second here, one second
here. Dude, man, you can't afford the
ass
food. I can't
afford fries.
Incidentally.
All right.
And you don't even have a job.
You got 40 bones left, dude. 40 bones, and you're gonna spend just the employment office way the fuck over there.
Yeah, it is. I'm gonna waste like all my time just walking.
Yes. I know this is why you should have wandered around the first
that's
time.
That's true. Well, time to go.
I took a nice walk. I got some exercise. Got some right. fresh air.
Time to take a walk to the employment office and collapse halfway there, and then get stabbed by a guy.
Yeah, you gotta sell your clothes, dude. You took 5 steps to do that.
That is the walking sound.
So, Zavian, you gotta explain. There's also the Crime City. When we're playing this,
yeah.
We talked some other gem games we played back in the day,
yes.
And there's Crime City.
Yeah, Crime City. I think that actually was like an early 2000s game, despite what it looked like.
It did not look like an early 2000s game.
No.
Hold on, see if he gets the job.
Uh-oh. Yeah, everyone be quiet, because this is really important.
Waited a week.
Not enough experience.
Oh! Yeah. Oh, what they schooled you!
Yeah!
That school didn't get shit, son!
Driving the job market up!
Yeah, that school didn't get shit, son! Go back to school!
Alright, I'll settle for $4 an hour.
What if you get turned down?
Congratulations.
Oh, okay, yeah,
I like this. Us that had like 1 week of experience, we're like driving it up.
Yeah, and this asshole's like, I went to school. Like, yeah, we don't want that shit. You're overqualified. You got,
I make $4.
Yeah, good job.
Hot damn.
Uh-oh.
You hung out the mall, Philip, and made your mother ashamed of you.
Oh, look at that, right there.
Made your mother.
$42.
Made your mother ashamed of you.
No, my mom loves me. All right. This game
Damn, your mom's harsh.
This game doesn't know. Wait, I'm not hungry.
Yeah, you
I had a drink.
Sodas don't count.
What?
Empty calories, son.
And
what?
Why is it even in the menu? Why is it even in the menu?
Why are we all going to the doctor?
Okay. So.
Made your mother.
Quick, buy fries.
Can I
No, when you work it, when you work there, you get food there, right?
No.
You still have to buy it. You get an extra turn because you can work it all.
You washed, you washed and waxed your marble.
That's code.
The marble is the vehicle, all right? I looked this up.
It's not code for something else.
No,
Alex is waxing the old marble.
I actually love the marble.
We call it having a sesh.
All right, I got my
degree
in trade school.
You've earned a degree in trade school.
All right, let's see if I can.
Like the professor's like Ganondorf or something.
Yeah.
You gonna be assistant manager? For the same money that he's making being a clerk?
No.
No, you should
not
go
worth it.
Go to
hold on. No, that's not the right decision.
I don't have my crystal.
You're like thinking about like the decision tree, like what's gonna happen from here.
I'm gonna try to make a pro move here. This is a really general risky manager strat.
This is not
super
a,
risky.
Stop taking this super shit risky. Stop taking this shit seriously.
Yeah, I got the job. All right. Nice. So I need to get enough experience here. So I can level up the job and then make a jump to Monolith Burg before I run out of time for the week.
Make a jump.
Oh shit, that's a lot of work.
Yes.
I'm gonna have to do this.
You got like two more steps.
You gotta do it on a twofer. Okay.
That's
all right.
This is how you move the job work. You work 2 hours and ask for a promotion.
Yeah. All right, here we go. Assembly worker.
Oh man. It is the
work history.
No!
Work history. You're like, how long you been here?
Can I buy fries? Yeah. All right, fries it up for the week.
You got a little bit of time left. What are you gonna do?
Look at this dude's face.
Fries up, motherfucker.
I took a friend to a restaurant. I spent
$4 or $5?
Yeah. I took a friend to a, that's a cheap ass restaurant.
Go out.
I'll pay you, see. That's like, did I go to the doctor like everyone else? No, I didn't. Look at that. I'm winning a life. This is just because of that stroll I took.
You got exercise in.
That's right. I got a little exercise, you know. So let's see what's over here.
That's lay security?
This is the luxury apartments. Yeah, I ain't going there.
They're secure.
Black's Market. I assume that's the...
Welcome to Black's Market.
They got food.
It's food for 1 week.
Oh, lotto tickets. That's lotto? The true meta. You just buy a ticket every week.
All right.
If you can afford it.
It's only $10.
It's $10,
it's the time. It's the time. If you're not on that side of the board.
Time you save if you win $1 million.
But if you're not on that side of the board.
I'm going to buy a newspaper. It's $1. Coarse gold purchased by Japan.
Okay. All right.
That's daily, I guess.
Sweet. I'm going to buy food for a week.
The food here is actually like the best deal.
Yeah, see?
It is the best deal.
All this meta talk and...
But you got to like walk around for it.
That's why I'm getting my extra. That's why I call the fucking doctor, dude. Hell, you assholes got to go to the doctor. So I'm going to go to the bank. I'm not going to take out a loan because that seems like a poor idea.
You just need a break.
Our loan officers are real...
What are the rates on the loans?
They change every week.
I'm focused on this lady's hair and glasses.
Why isn't she a playable character?
I'm pretty sure that's who you're playing as.
I think you're playing as her daughter.
You're playing her daughter.
Yeah.
Yeah. You take it an entirely different way. All right. Do I want to go to school or do I want to go to work? I'm going to go to work. Gotta get some money just in case I got to go to the doctor.
Maybe get some food too.
I already bought food for a week. I don't need more food.
Oh, you're right.
That's true.
All right.
Buy some fast food, though.
You not going to finish out the weekend?
Is there a place? I actually have visited everything. I don't need to go anywhere else. Yeah, we're doing it. $530.
And rolling.
I rolled.
That's right.
All right, Josh.
Did you pause that marble?
Yeah.
We listening to the newlyweds and an expert set up. There's some night, a waterbed.
A new waterbed for the newlyweds.
Right. Yeah. You think they're going to have engage in sexual congress on the waterbed?
Congress? Wait, what's that?
Oh, man.
Sweet stats.
You have no education.
No education. Should you have to like wash your clothes or like rebuy new ones or something?
Yeah, your clothes do wear out.
Yeah, we gotta have someone get on the barrel thing.
Kind of heading towards barrel country.
That's right.
I'm going there.
Nobody told him how to play the game right.
No.
No one should, man. No one should. Fine. You gotta wing this shit.
Congratulations, I have a degree in trade school.
Look at that seal.
Yeah, what can you do with
that? Now we can get a degree in junior college.
What'd you master in junior college?
I'm really good at college.
All right.
Bank.
Where's the bank?
Might as well see what happens here. Shit. How about the factory?
Oh, janitor, dude. Sweep them floors.
He's going up.
Even janitor.
$7 an hour?
All right.
What?
Let's see what happens.
No openings.
No openings. Fuck you, dude. Do these guys have names? Like in the manual, does it like these guys?
I wonder.
Names?
I would love it.
I wonder.
I don't think so. Okay, I don't think the lore is that deep.
I feel like we should. We can write it. Like, what's that guy's name? I feel like.
Well, everybody says "fuck you," so that's probably his name.
I'm going with Rich.
Mr. Fuck You.
He personally.
I think he's a Rich. He looks like a Rich.
Personally, I'm thinking Charlie.
Charlie? I can go Charlie.
No.
He looks like a Carl to me. If I hear Carl. Rich, I would imagine he's more like a manager for a Burger King. like high blood pressure. Like he's he's buttoning it up and like his neck's like going over
like
it.
Yeah, his neck is like his head is his neck. It's just like they plopped a head on there with like some extra tube underneath. All
right, assembly worker.
Poor work history.
Yeah, you gotta work longer.
You haven't even been at work.
Fuck you, Carl.
Well, I guess I might as well try one more job. Place. Yeah, one more place.
You know what? Become a teacher at the university. Be like, you know what? I graduated from junior college. I'm gonna teach this
I know all about junior college. Teacher!
Not enough education.
Not enough education? Yes. Whatever, Carl. You read a romance novel, Nurses Turn to Cry in One Sitting.
Oh. It does read it for you, actually. There's like all these things are fully voiced.
Remember all those voice actors at the beginning?
There's a lot of them.
Yeah.
This is what.
Spent 13
this is
what hours
Foss on that too.
I like it. All right.
I think Alex has nicer legs than you, Zavian.
Let's see. So I'm making $6 an hour.
Infinite Name of Harmon is asking, is this Gat Out of Hell DLC?
Infinite Name of Harmon? What if that's Chris
Harmon? All right.
Gonna eat some fries? Oh man, Zavian's rich. What do you think this guy is? Like a Steve or a Tom?
No. He looks like a Steve to me.
No. Steve, yeah.
Yeah.
His name's like something like kind of like awkward because his like millennial parents named him like audio.
Does this look like the millennial? This is
he's
not.
He's gonna become the millennial.
There is no one in this game that's a millennial, dude.
His son is a millennial.
Yeah.
Yes.
These might not even be baby boomers, dude.
Yeah.
Like no one here is a millennial. Like that hair is far too cool for any millennial to have.
No openings.
Oh, yeah, can't be assistant manager.
Congratulations.
Yeah, look at this manager.
$7 an hour. Holy $7 an hour. It's just a number.
You're my manager now. You want to give me some more money, dude?
No.
I want a raise.
Like, you know who should be paid more? Me.
Who the hell is this?
Look in our Italian pet food.
What?
Salmon biting shit. Off North Shore of Bass Lake.
I'm going to go to Bass Lake.
You got 50 lottery tickets. It's no.
Hey, I'm going
to
win.
When do you win?
Welcome to the... Sure, you can have a loan for the amount indicated. Would you like to do that?
What are you doing?
Nah. Well, I just wanted to see what the rates were. They won't tell me.
They don't tell you the rates, yeah.
That's how they get you.
You drive.
Make it feel like free money.
Alex is not very smart.
And that took $25.
Yeah, I know, seriously. I mean, if I turned around halfway.
It was a full tank of gas.
Well, for like 6 tanks of gas.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. Well, I don't know. The economy in this game is kind of fucked anyway. So.
That's true. French fries are $75.
Yeah.
So.
Well, that makes sense that a gas would be like 5 cents and a car is 12.
Yeah.
All right. I gotta level up my job this week.
She's just staring at you, dude. She's staring
she didn't
you down.
Anything. She's just she's like, why aren't you at your desk
she's
yet?
Like, yeah.
What are you doing?
Yeah, you're doing good work, yeah? Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Jumping the chain.
Machinist helper.
Not enough experience.
Machinist.
Not enough experience.
Yeah, what are you doing? You've been here like a week.
Poor work history.
Okay. Like he just keeps saying.
Carl said, fuck off, Alex. Carl's like, get your ass on the road, dude.
Oh, fuck. I cut that off too early. I'm gonna be behind. Really
yes,
bad.
You are. Look at you got like $200. It's like nothing.
I have even less.
Well, you know, like, shut up, dude. I got $80.
I'm gonna be a barrel.
Yes. Your clothes are gonna run out. You're gonna be fucked. Carl Bone.
You want a degree in electronics?
You do. That guy's beard's amazing.
Yeah.
It's like Liam Neeson.
This is such a weird way he says it, like, too. It's like,
no time is left to go to class.
What?
Time.
He's, like, really into it, too.
Took a long, hot bath.
I have to tell you, right?
And Amor's looking like a California raisin. Man, that's...
Hey, guys, remember the California raisin?
I do.
Oh,
hey. Wow. All my
food's in the
house. I don't have a fridge.
You don't have a fridge.
You need a fridge.
That's right.
Not everybody has a fridge. This is 1990.
Damn it. Well, so much for my week's worth of food.
So, Paul SSSS, or Paul S... says that Game FAQs has nothing on this game. I don't think that there's a guide on this, is there?
I think that means that, I think he's literally saying Game FAQs doesn't have shit on this game because it's awesome.
Oh, yeah. Now, the reviews are probably but it's like, nah, they don't.
Does this predate Game FAQs? Yes, but there's a lot of old games on there.
Yeah. I probably would have Jumpman on there,
Jones
dude.
In the fast lane.
All right, I got $600. I should do something interesting with this. I'm gonna go to school.
That's not that interesting.
No.
Just go to junior college. Yeah, just fuck trade school.
What's the difference?
I think one helps you get like jobs at the factory. The other one helps you get jobs at
the bank. All right, I'm going to do junior college. $48. All right.
Oh, man, that was for an entire semester.
It cost me $40 to go to college. You volunteered to take local scouts to Disneyland.
Well, all right, sure.
I'll check for the knife, because that's a thing.
Come on, I ripped myself.
It's always dangerous on the Volition streams.
Oh no!
4 weeks.
Wait, how much do I have? Oh, it doesn't say
mouse
until
two.
I, like...
You get
it
right.
No, dude, you just gotta know.
Fuck!
You can't afford to
have a checkbook.
I gotta get a loan!
gotta get some cheddar, dude.
I gotta go to the cash advance.
Wait, you don't have a job?
No,
he's
got
a job. He's got.
But does he have time?
But I'm not
going to
get
to the rent office.
I need like at least $200 to pay my rent right now.
What do you make?
You
like
work
for an
all
hour?
Week. Yeah, you can work all week and then drop it in the rent office, or you could take a loan and take the easy way out.
Take the easy way out, dude.
Loans,
dude, man.
If I know anything about life, it's taking the easy way.
They probably won't give them more than
Besides, you need to be in a barrel, dude. You're giving me a plan to lose.
Give them a loan.
Okay.
All right, time to run myself into the ground.
Do it. Take a big ass loan.
PIGGY. Our San Andreas branch is in default.
Default. I think they're trying to like map the.
That's
the
like thing, it's so. An earthquake joke.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's bad.
I did not get it.
Wow.
That's.
Oh.
That's so good. So good.
Better job in order to get a
loan. You can't get a loan because you need a better job, son.
Shit, man.
Cashier.
She said take a hike. Yeah. Get your ass on the road.
She's like, you're in default.
Where on the map is the cliff I can jump off? All right.
Better listen to see if you can get this. You might be able to pull it off.
Mm-mm.
How much is it? 315?
325.
Oh!
No! But you got to make it there.
You got to make it to the red office.
Shit.
Fucking
do it!
Book it!
Welcome.
All right.
You made it.
Whew.
So infinite
living life on the edge.
You know what you could have done though? You could have rented the low cost apartment again for cheaper.
Oh, well.
Yeah.
You would have saved $11.
$11. What a discount.
It comes up.
So Infinite Butts 420 says this is the 90s. Taking a large back loan isn't going to have consequences for at least a decade.
that banker didn't think so. That banker's like, fuck, I ain't loaning to this ass way.
I'm just gonna walk over here and be like,
yeah, check this shit out.
Gimme. Wait, what'd she say?
You already live.
You
have to transfer, right?
Oh.
It sucks.
Just
okay,
ask for more time.
For like 75 more, though.
You're not gonna get robbed.
But you don't have any shit to get robbed.
That's a good point.
Yeah, but you live on the other side of town, too, which makes it easier to get to the other
places. We need to talk about
our
glasses again, though. Those are, like, these
I'm going for it. I'm high class, all right?
Oh, yeah. Shit. You gotta show us your
apartment. I'm an assistant manager.
You gotta show us your apartment.
Oh,
now.
Yeah. Let me give you the tour.
Yeah.
Look at this. Home sweet home. I brought my sign.
Man, there's, like, no holes in the wall.
Like my lamp?
You don't have a TV. You don't have a refrigerator. Yeah. Get the fuck out of here.
You have racing stripes on your couch?
Yeah.
So your couch is faster than other couches?
It matches my lamp, which is also really fast.
Assuming you just can't see it there, but you sleep in a race car bed.
Don't worry, Brian Glass is selling one of those if you want it.
Oh, shit.
Look at all that money he's getting.
Yeah.
Look at that. He's just like, he didn't even work half the week and got $500.
That's assistant manager money.
Oh, man.
All right. I gotta get
all you
more
got
experience.
Was wet. My dad used to do that because he was an idiot.
Is that going to like the river and
Yeah, like fucking shaking out like they did in Bugs Bunny cartoons.
I didn't plan out the rent money situation, so.
Oh. How you got this?
Easy. Gentleman Rob. Which I wonder who that is.
All right, I need an upgrade. Come on, factory. Assembly worker.
Man, it's going down. You'll be making less money.
No!
You should have pointed it out because you would have gotten the job and it would have been so fucking hilarious. Like, bitch, I'm a machinist, but you're making less money. Why'd you point that out? That would have been so good. GT clothing. Yeah, look at this classy looking fucker right here.
QT.
I'm calling it GT.
Man, you had to be a manager at least.
No. What is with the economy? Why is it so fucked?
Dot-com bubble blow up or something?
I don't think dot-coms existed yet. It's like BBS boards and people are playing MUDs.
Let's see if I can be a butcher.
Not enough experience.
Nope.
You know what? Let's go.
What do you know about me?
Look at the bank. I just want to see what's at the bank.
He'd be a teller.
Not enough education.
You need a lot of education to handle money. Numbers. Such a bad. And I didn't pay rent!
Oh man, polishing that marble. Yeah. Had a big long sesh before it rained. Rent office. Yeah, I'm not.
You don't charge.
Oh,
me.
What?
No.
Well, in that case, fuck yeah, shit.
Yes. It's cheaper. It's because the economy sucks, man.
Didn't suck when I was on my turn.
A lot happens in a week.
Look at how happy that stash is. Like, man, I gotta. What is this? I don't think we need to explain what sesh means. Okay, right. I'll swing by your office after this and I'll tell you. All right, I'm up for rent, eat some fries, go to school a little bit, see, but work on my degree. Oh, yeah.
Look at how he got to squeeze another class in a fucking pixel of time.
That like 10.
Yeah.
Cram school.
Right, come on, you done? There we go.
You played stickball this weekend with the neighborhood kids and ended up wrenching your back and spraining your ankle.
Great.
And that's only worth $8.
Yeah, forgot to eat, son.
It's because he has no money.
Oh, shit.
You're so worried
about
the rent.
Alex is getting arrested because he can't pay rent.
Alex, it's $21.
All right. Prices are cheaper a little bit.
A little bit.
Man, the Astro chicken's come way down. That shit used to be $120.
Man, the times are changing.
I know. Maybe it's like, there's like rat shit everywhere.
I was so hopeful getting book learning. All I can do is work at the fucking Monolith Burger now.
No time is left for work.
And it's like, you gotta get out.
I've destroyed my life.
You're vibrating, Alex.
It's a good thing you're handy with a soldering iron.
All right,
fillings, yeah, that's pretty good.
It's a good thing you're handy with a soldering iron.
Heck yeah, all the education.
Yeah, if you're handy with a soldering iron, why don't you go be a fucking clerk at the factory?
Be a soldering
iron. Make less money. Because apparently like fast food's in there.
Assistant manager, all right?
$7 an hour.
Yeah, give me my a big deal, Alex.
It's gonna make some of that big deal money.
Yeah, go for it.
Big
deal money. Show off your $7 an hour wage. Flaunt it in front of us.
That looks almost good enough to eat.
Nobody pays you for your commentary.
I kind
of
do.
Yeah.
Uh-oh, is he gonna buy a fridge?
Whoa, yeah. You want a refrigerator?
Yeah. Oh, shit.
Rolling. You know what? I'm gonna enroll. Why not? Yeah, $37.
College is cheaper. $7 for classes.
Let's enroll in a few additional classes. You know, like prograde. Let's go.
Oh, man. That was such a...
You went to Las Vegas in a $20,000 car. But you only spent $40.
Nah, it's not too bad.
$20,000 car in the 80s is a nice fucking car.
Yeah, I know. That's
fucking
kind of a big deal.
It's like, Jesus,
yeah, but I lost a third of my week because I couldn't get around to eating.
Hey, did you pay your rent?
Damn it.
It's great. Fuck off. We don't want your money.
All right. Hold on.
You can get arrested, dude. You can get evicted.
Get evicted for what?
You're going to be living between the bank and Black Market.
It takes 6 months to get evicted in most states.
Not Jones County. Jones County actually happens fast.
What country is this even in? That's what I want to know.
It's unclear.
Surrender, Stan.
I can't acknowledge that. You're gonna keep rolling these damn dice.
Yeah. No. Six an hour. I'm already making six an hour.
Time to go into this menu?
This is why you're wasting so much time, like wanting a better job. You're not actually working the job.
Just
you
looking
got.
Through this binder.
Gotta
like,
get experience.
Electronics repair. I can do that.
Not enough education.
No. What do you mean?
Employment. Gotta go to trade school.
I did finish trade school.
More
trade school.
You need other trades, dude.
Well, fuck it then.
No time.
I'm not gonna pay. So
I have a nephew.
Your wages get garnished if you don't pay rent.
Yeah, right.
So I'm not just gonna work at all this month.
So you don't get any prizes to garnish.
I'm just not gonna work at all this month.
You know, I would really love an updated version of this game where you can do more like crime-related things, where you can just like fucking go to like a band house and just start stripping all the copper wire out and shit.
90s crime.
With yeah. Them. Well, in the game we were talking about, the Crime City. City.
Yes. Oh, yeah. It had everything. It had too many things.
There were some things that were questionable. Yes. Wasn't one where you could, like, scope out a park for kidnappable children?
Oh, my yeah. God.
And then you fight, like, right. Their parents when they come, like, grandmas and stuff. Grandmas whoa! And
wait.
It was kind of great.
Is there any, like, actual combat? Or is it just,
yes.
Like,
what? They had a combat system. They had so many systems in this game. Was it was ridiculous.
How was it? Was it, like,
it was, like, turn-based?
Stuff, or was it, like...
No, it was, like, side-to-side. Side like, to side. Your party on the left side, their okay. Party on the right side.
All right.
It was kind of tactical, I think. Oh, there's positioning and stuff in here.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is after
I need new clothes.
Yeah. Oh. Yeah. If you don't buy any clothes, you're going to be in the barrel, like son.
We need a barrel.
Shit.
Just own it. Own that shit, dude.
You can't work in the barrel. All
right. I'm going to work a little bit. I'm going to scope out the clothes after I guess.
Do you really think $250 is enough to buy shorts and Jones?
We're going to find out. Oh man, 64 bucks.
Oh.
You know what? Work a bit more and get a little bit more than the business suit.
You know what? Yeah, let's get the business suit.
What does this guy look like?
This is called living.
These are some good life choices, by the way.
This is called living above your means. Also, that dude's hair is phenomenal.
Wow, yeah. All right.
Do it.
What do I look like?
Perhaps you should stock up now while the prices are so reasonable.
Yeah!
Oh, oh man. Got a shit! Taste.
Nobody knows I fucked up my life now!
You're like, I'm educated, I have a business suit.
Give me my $4.
I went to train school! I know of.
You went to train school.
Good life lesson. Dress for the job you want, not the one you have.
Let's see.
Zavian can get like six business suits. That's right. That's right. We live further away now. We live in the nice place.
Oh,
black and white
dress clothes. Oh, heck yeah. Man.
What they have?
Thank you for shopping.
What? You can jump all the way up to dress clothes for $78? Does this look like a grandma thing?
Dog food?
That's not a grandma thing. That's very fashionable.
Yeah, okay.
It wasn't business suit. It was just dress clothes.
Yeah, dress clothes.
Yeah, but you got it for cheap.
He did get it for cheap.
That was pretty cheap.
He could have bought a dictionary for... Can you get a dog in this game?
You can buy. You can probably eat dog food.
Yourself?
Probably.
Yeah. I might be for yourself. Did like you, barrel time.
Keep dog food. Uh oh.
Not enough education.
Education.
Yeah.
I'm already assistant manager. I don't need education.
Work experience.
Not how it works in Jonesville.
Not enough education.
Education to be a butcher?
This
you might as well apply for another job, dude. You have like.
Yeah, yeah.
This
like
is the Alex technique. Just throwing shit.
Nope.
No,
that's what you make now.
No. You make seven, don't you?
Yeah, you make seven. Tell her.
Poor what? I'm an assistant manager. Monolith Burger is going up. It's been going up ever since
I got
hired. I
feel like when they
hired.
Say poor work history, they mean you've been doing like kind of fucked up shit in your job.
No one can prove anything, all right?
This guy's really right, fucking weird.
Oh, shit.
Still that $6.
But I've got to get to week 8 before I work, otherwise it garners my wages.
You also have to have enough money for the rent, for the next rent.
Oh, man.
You got some tough
ones. They'll garner us like $20 or $30.
You got some hard choices to make.
No, we're good.
Another statistic screen is not allowed.
Stop right.
That is a weird way to write that message.
That's really weird.
So we do not allow another stat screen. Cut this shit out.
And you'll be a cutie too. Have a wonderful.
That's right, it's not GT.
See, you're cute.
Oh, damn.
You're cute. Yeah. That's so cute.
Extra in the Golden Girls.
Whatever, Blanche.
All right, electronics, now I'm getting another job, motherfuckers. See ya.
I like that every time. You're just like, okay, can I get a job now? Can I get a job now?
This is how life really is.
Let's spam all the things.
So
all right.
Nowadays, you can just apply online.
You're going to go to Socket City Appliance? Or you can go straight to teacher. That makes sense.
High tech professor.
Maybe you can.
Nine an hour.
Well, here you go.
Poor work is.
Damn.
All right, hold on. I got an idea.
I'm sure this is a great idea.
Kill him and take his job.
No, it's not a good idea. Fuck it. Wait, no. We gotta go to Socket City. Fuck it. It's gonna be a salesperson. I'm gonna move sideways.
How much
do they make? He makes $6 now.
Yeah, six as a janitor.
Not enough experience.
Damn.
Mm-mm.
fuck's sake.
You keep going to the bottom of the list.
He's like, you know what? I think I can be a general manager.
Today's my day. I'm going to get real lucky.
You know what? I can't do any of this other shit, but you haven't been to work in like a week.
Fuck it, dude. I gotta eat.
Gotta go back to eat.
Gonna eat my fries. Oh, Astro Chicken's going up again.
Oh, Astro, man. That's the economy weight right there. That's like, man, what's Astro Chicken cost? And then like everything is weighted off that value. Yes. And then they RNG that one.
It's the base value.
Yeah.
I feel like I should have gotten in the Astro Chicken stocks when they were low. Trade chicken.
Could have been selling that shit now.
I mean, I went to trade school. I think that's what that's all about.
Right.
All right.
Oh, look at this.
Filling my happiness.
Nice.
Has she even worked that week?
No.
He hasn't worked.
I'm not working at all.
He hasn't worked in forever.
That's the life plan. Just
no.
Don't work anymore.
No, no,
right?
No.
Trust me, it'll be fine.
I got a bunch of money. I'm not working.
They're
going to garnish my wages if I work.
But
if I get past the 4 weeks, then they stop garnishing it.
But then you have to pay the next month's rent, too.
Yeah, but then you'll be fine.
You're stuck in a cycle, man. You got to get out.
It doesn't work that way.
I'll push my problems to next month.
You're stuck in a cycle, man. All right, give me some dress clothes.
Our clothes are of the highest quality.
Oh, shit.
You got like a stain on your jacket.
Oh, look at this. I'm gonna work. Yeah.
You don't make any more money looking like that.
Fucking frying fries in that suit.
Just like splashing, burning the suit.
Do different jobs require you to get clothes faster?
I think so. I thought there are certain jobs you need to have better clothes to do.
I know, I don't think the quality deteriorates. I think it's just every 6 weeks or something.
Okay, every 6 weeks you got my new clothes.
Yeah. Four weeks for rent.
I think we've already gone through the whole RNG for those events. I think we've seen all of them.
No, I know some.
There's a few missing?
Yes.
I just want the marble one, because they have
rarities to them. It's a very sophisticated system.
Making burgers in my suit.
The that guy's definitely a serial killer.
Just pull out your suitcase, like, what we got?
It's like, here's some fries in my briefcase.
That's how I sneak them out of work.
What is that?
It's like, we got to check your suitcase before you leave. I'm sorry.
That's way too much chicken in there. What?
Look, we'll let you take
it. Look at that burger. Oh, that's the Chad wouldn't eat that. The plainness, you can't taste the value
kind of
in that burger.
Ingredients on that.
Really can't taste the value.
That's a low Astro Chicken price. Why aren't you buying, son?
Mm-hmm.
You going back to school? You're gonna go to the junior college?
Yeah, don't get an electronics degree. It doesn't do shit.
You should get pre-engineer, right?
Because you're almost an engineer. You gotta enroll, dude.
Yeah, that's gotta enroll. Okay.
You might as well enroll in everything, man. It's $39. Enrolls usually 50.
You can't be throwing that money away. He's gonna pay rent pretty soon.
Yeah.
It's true, because Zavian has a refrigerator, you can do that.
I got this huge French cup, it's fine.
You forgot to eat.
Oh,
I swear.
There you go. See. You can get that food.
Alright, so I got
one.
See, look at this network.
Yeah, one refrigerator. You can get another refrigerator?
You could pawn your refrigerator and buy like 50 lottery tickets.
You'll love. New government study shows game players get sick too.
No, that's a
shut it down, guys! Shut it all fucking down!
Okay.
Where do I work? Still modeling?
You're still your assistant manager, but you've actually been showing up to work on like some fuckers here. This guy's always like, wait, I can't get a job. It's like, yeah, you didn't show up to work. But I went to school, but you didn't show up to work.
Wait, I gotta remember. Week 7, bought 4 weeks of food. All right.
You can look in your inventory to tell
that. It'll tell you.
Wax that marble, Alex.
Yeah,
keep waxing it. Yeah, it's in the
Wait
purse.
A minute.
Wait, I like Infinite Butts' plan. Buy cheap Astro Chicken, sell it back in a few weeks.
Yeah. See?
Can you do that?
No.
Can you sell to the pawn shop?
Yeah, I'm just pawning these
I think you
chickens.
Can sell your fridge to pawn shop. I don't think you can sell.
All right, hold on. I gotta think about this. You guys are being. All right, week 7.
Go look at that network.
Look at your network. I got this. A little bit.
You got a decent. You're making decent money at your job, but you don't actually fucking go to work.
Next week is gonna be a trip for you, Alex. Yeah. That's all I'm saying.
No.
Where have you been?
Hey, is this happening?
No. Wait. I think
he's showing up.
All right. Now go to the employment office and apply for every job on there. I think I just hit puberty, guys. Voice is cracking. Why isn't there ever a multiplayer stick RPG? Zavian, you're going to talk about the game you were working on.
Oh, yeah. So I love Jones and the Fast Lane so much, and just like Sims in general,
right,
that I started making this like game at home. This was when I was like 12, all right? Mm-hmm. And it was Stick Art. Well, I also love Stick RPG. This
Stick,
Flash
Stick
game.
RPG was awesome. Stick was RPG rad, was legit, yeah, man.
That's X-Gen dope. Studios, look them up.
Yeah, they're stuff. Awesome.
And I was like, what if it was 3D? So I started again, Stick RPG 3D.
What was it called?
What?
The game you were making.
I made Stick RPG 3D.
Just Stick, I thought it had a different name.
Nah, there was a different one too. There was Life as Real as It Gets.
Life as Real as It Gets. Yeah. That's what I was thinking of.
It was
a rad name.
That was my 14-year-old name. A few years later, I'm like, it's going to be like Grand Theft Auto, except first, this was
Real as It Gets,
except it's in 3D. How's that for like some cool stuff? Like before GTA 3, I had the idea.
Oh, man. They should just pay you right now, man.
That's what I'm saying. I had prototypes of everything.
Don't well, like someone say you made Stick
no,
RPG.
No, I didn't make Stick RPG, no. I was making a fan game. Because I like Stick RPG so much. In the laundromat,
washing your clothes. All right, well, you better work your ass off this week because rent's due week 8.
Oh, shit, you're right.
Oh, shit.
All right. This is a horrible life I live.
But you're looking good, though. You're looking good.
I'm looking great, though.
Yeah, dude. You're going to stroll in that rent office and be like, you know what? You don't need to charge me rent because I look this damn good.
I like that calculation.
You can ask
like,
for an
how
extension
much
on rent.
Yes. All right.
All right, here we go.
Nobody's asking for more time.
Oh, you can go high class.
Mm. Uh-oh.
Mm.
Seven more bucks.
And you can't go back.
Yeah, but that's going to add up over, like, every week.
How many weeks do you think this game's going to last?
50?
We're going until we win. Yeah.
I'm playing for turn 20 win, all right?
Wait, you could do a 20-turn win in this?
I don't know. For
come back again soon.
There's some other game we were talking about. Where, so there's Stick RPG, or there's something else.
No.
There's
going to be no money.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Did you ever play Kudos?
Kudos.
It's like a turn-based Sims game done by like Klifsky. This is like Positech game, some UK studio.
Yeah. Nah.
It's awesome. It's turn-based Sims.
Huh.
So it's kind of like this.
Is it a recent game or is it old?
It's, I would say, within 2000. It's like,
okay.
The guy that does he does Democracy 3 now.
Oh, okay.
So it's the same dude that did this. So we had a game called Kudos and he had a sequel. Then there's like another one where like you run a band. But yeah, it's just like turn-based and same shit.
Huh.
Just remember, the cockroaches are more frightened of
please
you.
Please tell me
your
refrigerator comes
them.
With me.
That would be. Did you just like go to a shitty place?
Oh, now we're good. We're good.
Rented up and then down.
Yeah. Well, see, I'm
God
playing
damn
the market.
It, Rob.
I'm playing the game.
He can week to week do it. Yeah.
This is for you, Rob.
Yeah, but in the low cost housing, you can have your shit jacked.
Don't worry. Next week, I'm gonna get high class again.
Yeah, but you could be jacked next week, and you wouldn't even. And like,
wait, is there insurance in this game? I forget.
Can you commit insurance fraud?
Because Josh wants to do it.
Yeah. He's like, yeah.
Did you get food? Oh, we got food.
Yeah, I got a refrigerator.
That's right. You thought about what you do your next turn. That would be what Alex
did. That is what Alex was doing this weekend. You were planning this entire game out, weren't you?
All right.
Rent owed.
You know what? I think you go to the employment office and try to apply for everything again. Because maybe it'll work this time.
High.
Can you just pay the balance?
So there you go.
But then you still have to pay rent.
You still have to pay rent after that.
Oh, man.
Oh, he's doing it.
Oh, I'm going to ask for more time.
From now on. Sorry, your rent must be paid.
She didn't trust you.
She said, dude.
She's like, I saw last month. What do you think? You're going to be here next week?
Look at those nice clothes.
Yeah.
Like, come on, lady. Look how good I look. She's just staring at you, man. This is weird.
Yeah.
Silently judging you.
Yeah.
You're like, not coming for a fucking month.
I know he's looking through those binders, looking for new jobs.
Say, I'm going to sleep outside this turn. No, I got this.
Oh.
I got this.
I can just hear the calculations going in your head, like, do I have enough money?
But you can't do that.
I know. I got to jump up and down.
Or just stay where you're at.
$7.
$7. You can live.
Yeah, but that's going to add up. But it's going to add is plus expected value for next turn if it's anywhere near 227.
Expected value. Come on.
You're thinking way too much about this damn game.
Yes.
Jesus, dude.
Roasting pleasure.
I have to win. All right.
There we go.
22 balls. Are you going to go relax in your new digs?
Yeah.
Relax. Yeah. Does relaxing actually do anything?
Yes, it builds your happiness.
Yeah. Alex is going for like the hippie win.
The hippie win.
But you have to have all your stats at 200.
I don't need an apartment.
You have to look at everything.
Rent is due. Fine, I'll pay rent. You know, I'm gonna stay in the nice place. Mm. I don't need to take a step back in life.
I didn't take a step back, all right?
You took a step back.
No, you didn't take a step back. No, it was calculated. It was called.
Yeah, it's fine. It's like, cool about it. No,
I know exactly where I'm going, all right? I got a plan.
I'm friends with the rats there, okay?
All right. Now it's my turn to play Alex Roulette, as I like to call it.
Is there anybody in chat playing along with us right now?
Let's see. Wait.
Poor work history.
Oh.
People have this game at
all right,
home.
So a monolith burger. Oh, Jesus
Christ. Yeah, look at that economy. Why don't you be a manager, Jesus, dude? Just dance right up
that.
There.
Fuck that.
Way below the
poverty
line.
I'll take
line.
A demotion. I'll be a manager.
I don't want to go to the factory.
Man, why are all the jobs so fucked right
it's
now?
It's just like a bad game. But that means we have to invest right now.
I got my pre-business degree that... Jesus.
Wow.
They're all bad. GT clothing.
Well, I ain't
going to
meet.
Yeah.
Damn. No, this is like a school week.
Yeah, this is definitely a school week.
All right, prepare for the next market, all right?
That's right.
Yeah.
What do we 2000, got? Let's go.
Yeah.
Academic. I guess they can give me a job at the university.
Hey, right. You should train up as a fax machine repair person. I heard
fax machine repair
So you were just
going to
say train up as a fax machine.
All right, what year is it, 1995? I think VRML is going to be real big.
I'm just going to start. Boom.
No. There we
go. VRML. Oh, yeah. My God, I used to make websites with that.
Yep. You made VRML websites in the 90s?
Hey, yes.
I'm sorry.
It was so good though. It was like it was 3D in your monitor, and everyone was like socializing in them.
Yeah,
like,
oh. And it was like in like a 180 by 180 postage stamp size window.
Oh,
I remember
the maximum sadness protocol.
Hey, where's your website at? Oh, it's behind the cone, right next to the pew.
It's like just turn the corner.
And Astro Chicken just keeps going down.
Oh, you can't even buy fries, dude.
Damn.
That's a freebie from me. Okay.
See, right now you're just making as much money as the manager.
I just gotta fucking work up some money.
Yeah. Just fucking crutch it.
Put my nose in grindstone here.
$18.
You read the Wall Street Journal. They're probably,
that's for a week.
That wasn't a problem to cite random, like, publications and games back then.
Yeah. What's a video game? I don't know.
Just admiring your just
apparently game players get sick, though. So you gotta be careful.
Right. I feel a little
sick. How much food do I get?
Yeah, two weeks of food.
2 weeks. I'm still good.
See, this is crazy how you don't have to spend time buying food anymore.
How much money do I got? $6.97.
You're all so right. Far ahead.
I don't know if I'm far ahead.
Dude, no one's like...
What are you going to do with all your money, man?
No one's buying, like... It's $4.50.
Sleep in it.
It's $4.55. Someone's got to be in the barrel. Someone, next go around... needs to not buy clothes because, like, someone's got to be in the barrel.
All right.
The market's down right now.
This is the plan.
Oh,
penny stocks.
Pork bellies. Yeah. I'm hungry. I don't want pork bellies.
Yeah.
Yeah, you got to just mash that fucking button.
Oh, man.
Oh, this is happening. Half my money in penny stocks. It's going up.
Do we know?
I can feel it.
I don't know. $5 is pretty high for a penny stock.
Hey, we saw where fries were at. We can keep going up.
Damien says, I don't give a shit.
A few blue stacks. I got to diversify my
options. Pork bellies.
Silver
is
pretty cheap right now.
T-bills.
I'm going right for the gold.
Oh, all right.
Tell me, next week.
Something's going to happen. Someone's going to be in the damn barrel. Someone's got to not buy clothes. We're not going to deprive the audience of seeing someone in a barrel.
Sure. Then.
That took,
come
that
back
took time
and
to see if
I
can play for a
while. Wow.
Have you ever been to a bank?
They're fucking slow.
Oh my God.
All of them are
GHQ listed below the penny stock.
All right.
There you go.
All right.
That's a good one.
Yeah.
Not enough education.
Education.
Damn.
Pizza Rogue says diversify into kielbasa sausage.
All right.
You spent the weekend.
All right. Go spam on the jobs, Alex.
I'm gonna get a fucking good job, even if it's worse than what I got.
That's your goal in life, just
you
to
just
have
want
a
that
good
title.
Job.
Hold on.
That title.
You've been working that janitor.
You got $13.
Yeah. See the goals. So who's in the lead? How the fuck is Mitch in the lead?
Whoa.
I don't know.
How am I not? What?
Wait. How is Alex in second place?
Yeah.
How does he have $13 to your name?
You know what? It's all that relaxing he's done. He's
there you
happy.
Go. There's
oh,
where
because he got like one fourth of it already.
No, see, because he's got the education, and then I'm at...
Nah, this man.
Three.
What in the hell?
I've got the job experience already.
Wait, no, I didn't
get anything.
Yeah, look, it's all the way up there.
It's not there
I'm almost done with my job goals.
Gonna go back down.
I'm already there, man.
I just need to get the education.
My star was glowing.
Back to mine again.
My star was glowing.
Okay,
You got nothing.
You've got nothing.
You don't have to work anymore. Just fuck it.
You don't have to work it. I'm not too sure that's how it works.
The money's only down because I've invested, all right?
Yeah.
I got options.
You just gotta wait. Options. Just wait for the money to roll in.
All right,
it's gonna be
so,
like, bam.
I have $13 to my name and I'm winning.
Oh, you're not winning.
Life is
complicated,
you're
in second
Alex.
Place.
Is that what you get out of it, right?
Spin it whatever way makes it happy.
All right, gonna get a job right here.
You work with this dude.
Professor.
All right, here we go. Rolling dice. Right.
I don't care. Executive.
Do it.
Let's do secretary.
Poor work history.
Come on, I've been working here all the time.
You never show up.
Machinist helper.
Not enough experience.
Let's just get a job over at
High Tech University.
No. Socket City, come on.
You going to be the electronics repairer? Yeah.
Poor work history.
No, I'm not gonna work there. I'm gonna work at the rent office.
Groundskeeper, yeah.
Wait, no.
For $1 less an hour.
You could be the apartment manager. Yeah.
Mow some lawns, dude.
The butcher, yeah.
All right, here we go.
No, the assistant manager.
Shoot for the stars.
Not happening.
What do you mean it's not happening?
It's not happening.
Why? Why?
You haven't even gone to work in like a month.
That doesn't matter. I don't think that matters.
I've already mashed up my work thing. Yeah. I don't need to work.
Hold on. I'm going about this the wrong way.
Really?
Wait, where you going?
What ever gave you that idea?
You got the job.
All right, I just took a pay cut so I could work there.
Oh, get your name in the door.
Are you actually going to show up this time?
Have I eaten this week?
Wait, do you know? Will it show up?
It'll say fries.
Oh.
It'll say fries.
It'll say fries. Fries in my back pocket. We're good.
Because look, I'll buy some fries.
Shit.
Look.
I mean, eating fries for two
Oh, shit.
Straight.
Maybe I did buy fries twice. I don't know. How do you know?
You don't.
I gotta make $4 an hour.
You don't.
You just gotta know.
This economy sucks. What is happening? Oh, wait. I'm at the nice apartment, though.
So yeah.
You want to relax. Right.
Yeah, that's what I'll do.
You're gonna relax?
That's why I'm ahead, because I relax a little bit every week.
Mm-hmm. You're ahead. What?
God takes
you're
some personal time.
You're not ahead.
Yeah, well, I'm ahead
PTO
of YouTube.
Going.
Just because you're in the lead doesn't mean you have
to. During his interviews with Alex, kept asking to be CEO. Every other week, he's in Dan's office like, can I be vice president? All right, I work another week. Can I be vice president? No, you still can't be vice president, Alex.
All Dan says is,
how about now?
All Dan says is, poor work history.
Oh.
Damn.
I'm only eat one.
Next to disposable diapers, we're the most.
And then you're gonna stack that.
What would make you happy, Mitch?
What would make me happy? I don't know.
You've already maxed out your work. You don't need to work anymore.
I just need some, like, I need a cushion money to, like, buy clothes and shit. Yeah, you need money to do shit.
Well, in this game, you get free money if you really fuck up really bad a couple times.
Wait, they give you free money?
Yeah, like your grandma sends you mother.
Oh, right.
Money.
Okay.
Yeah, he's like, your grandma sends you money because you couldn't buy your way to clothes, you know? If you're stuck in a barrel and you have nothing.
Right. I think you have to spend like a few turns like that.
Yeah.
Just like wandering around, looking lost.
Poor work history.
Whatever.
Oh, all right.
You don't need to work, man.
I'm gonna take some more classes. Fuck this. I'm gonna be an eternal student.
$3?
Yeah, man.
What is this economy?
Go. I'm gonna be an academic.
I love that French fries are like prohibitively expensive, but college almost free.
College costs less than your weekend.
Yeah.
You can really taste the value at college. You play two rounds of golf.
All right. The Manny is asking, can you die of fry overdose?
No. You can't.
Mitch knows.
Give me them fries.
Mitch has been there.
Oh, yeah. I've eaten
you
a lot of fries.
You never have too many fries. Much like real life, eating nothing but fries is actually very good for you.
Yeah. Infinite buzz. All right. Whoa, dude. Scuba diving in
La Jolla. Yeah.
That's
a good thing you invested,
like,
all your money.
79 bones, dude. That was an expensive weekend.
What am I doing? Okay.
That's what you get. That's what you get. All right,
here we go.
Okay, it's time.
And being in third place.
It's time.
Third
We're going.
Place.
Oh, man.
Here it is. Penny stocks. What we got?
Penny stocks went up $1.
Mm. All right.
Mm-mm. I don't remember what
holding now. I'm holding out.
Holding out.
$22.
I think gold went down.
I don't remember.
Nah, it was at 200.
Oh, man,
they
just don't tell you. You just have to remember, yeah, write that right? shit down.
Yeah, yeah, this is back when Gamescore, those manuals had like a note section.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
It's like, I'm not writing stuff down when I'm playing video games. Fuck that. All right,
we're writing educated.
Let it ride.
Yeah, gentleman Rob says, let it ride.
No. Oh, man. You don't have a degree in junior college
yet. Oh, that's some BS.
Yeah, but did you buy any food? Oh,
I still have. He's got a week left.
Because
one of us has
you
a
sure brain. You had 2 or 3 weeks?
He had 2 weeks.
It was 2 last time.
Yeah, he was fine.
I got this. All right. I want time with this. I know where my money is.
And we're.
I don't know where mine is, but sure.
I didn't work that week.
Just ask to be CEO next week. That's how you do. You can only do my like,
hey, reports. I'm your manager. How about now?
It's like it's like Hollywood. You can just fail upwards.
doctorate in high school.
That's why you get the business suit first.
Yeah.
What's your plan, Alex? What's the plan?
I'm gonna work Black's Market for
gonna
a little
rob
bit.
A bank.
I like that plan. You should buy a newspaper, dude. It's only $1.
Lotto tickets, I'm telling you.
Buy a newspaper.
Good for a week.
It's fine. No, you don't buy a newspaper.
It spoils every week.
We didn't get to see the punchy dialogue of the newspaper.
Fine! Waste some time.
Horse gold.
Again!
And we got a recycle.
Horse gold.
You should buy another one just in case.
It's a slow year.
Now Black's Market will hire me up. Because I was a checker. Now I'm going to be a butcher.
No openings.
They ain't there.
Come on, Black's Market. What you got for me?
Gonna jump?
What about assistant manager?
Not enough education.
Okay. Mm-hmm. We're going to go education up.
Why is the bank a corn silo? That is a good question. The bank is a corn
silo. Yeah,
what silo.
The fuck? They just stack their money.
Yeah,
like
it's
that.
Supposed to be like a.
It's like
bank,
a Scrooge McDuck like thing.
Yeah, oh, well, yeah, you know, it's graphics.
Graphics.
I went to San Diego to play an over the line tournament. The fuck? I should be saying over the top with Sylvester Stallone.
Oh, what a good movie.
Exactly. It's a modern classic. All right.
It's a farmer's bank.
Delicious.
Okay. I'm gonna try the Alex thing. I'm just gonna go get a shit job at the bank. Actually, you know
you
what?
You gotta have your high tech you thing.
No, I already have a business degree. I got my business degree. I'm all kinds of educated. Just
prepared.
Let's see. Can I be a teller?
Poor work history.
Just be the janitor. Just jump in as
a
janitor.
I'm wasting time. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Darn.
Asking about things.
Fuck it, whatever.
$4.
I got the job.
Yeah, there you go.
Sweet. Now, let's go.
Gotta make hard choices in this economy.
I know, man. Gotta make that janitor bank money.
$24 one day. Wow.
Cheap restaurant.
Wait, $18.
And this
$5.
Yeah.
I mean, yeah.
How'd you get away with a fiver?
I don't know. Taco Bell?
How do you know how to get, like, $3 pizza in this town?
The kid in Over the Top went on to become a porn star.
Oh, no.
I want that to be true so bad.
$18, that's a quarter of fry. Yes. Yeah. Quarter fry.
The music in this game is phenomenal.
Yeah, it's great. You know what?
You didn't even work.
Just like, I know.
You're uh-oh. Wasting your time. What are you doing?
Where are you going?
What are you doing?
Fucking hell, it's only 6 for a manager.
Started from the bottom, now we're
high for the economy these days.
Oh,
all right.
Shit. All right.
Professor.
Damn.
Yeah, do it.
You can be a teacher.
I'm going to get poor work history. I know it.
Poor work history.
All right.
That means you're qualified.
You got the job.
$4 an hour. Why did we all step down to $4 an hour?
I didn't step down.
Zim's like, fuck that, plebs. I didn't step down. That actually sounds like a nice weekend.
Hey, all right.
$20.
Oh, so you are in California.
Let's see. Okay, so this California works. Oh, yeah, San Andreas.
Yeah, he tried to drive to Hawaii because, you know, net worth $1,500.
See, look at that.
Wow.
Net worth negative
stats.
Another statistic screen. Don't try to open another stats screen.
I think it's the mouse click at the very top. There you go. So who's winning?
Mm-hmm.
I'm still in second place.
And get there.
Josh and Zavian, that's your education. You know, I don't need that. I don't need education.
Fine, I'll get the education.
Educated.
All right, junior college.
There's that junior college. Look at that.
Nice.
I'm going to be an academic.
Bus admin.
Administration. Mitch?
Bus admin. We got $32, dude.
Oh, yeah, that's true. Where do I work? Right, I'm an assistant manager.
Where do I work? I ask that myself every day.
I remember.
Oh, you did remember that because your fridge ran out.
Oh, yeah.
That was a clutch fry purchase.
Hey, I'm on top of this, all right?
It's okay. I only bought 1 week.
Yeah, that's fine.
Just so you know, we saw you eating those grapes in the produce section.
Shut up.
Cut this shit out, Alex. Stop eating them grapes.
Oh, man, I'm working so hard and making no money.
All right, now it's time to apply.
Yeah, now it's time
to apply. Here we go.
End of the week. Come on, get on the bid for it.
Roll them dice. All right, here we go. Butcher. Check. Wait, what are you?
I'm a janitor right
here. Okay. He's going to do it.
No openings.
Okay.
Maybe next week. Maybe next week you get lucky. All right. Assistant.
Congratulations.
Oh, look at this.
Checker.
Look at that bank right there.
See, now is the time to go talk to Dan about that VP. Hey, MVP.
It's about being consistent, man.
It's been another week. VP.
VP? Hey, can be VP? Oh, I'm going to get food from here.
I'm sorry, we're out of those little corns this week.
Corns?
I think I bought it.
You know, everybody loves those corns. The little ones, I mean.
We saw you those grapes, if you know. Do a little work, get some experience. Yeah, look at me working at the bank, looking all...
Yeah, you're a janitor, dude. You're not making any
money. Janitor in
a
business.
I ain't making shit, but I got my business admin degree.
Poor work history.
Oh.
Teller.
Carl.
He's like, go back to work. Why are you
sleeping on the floor for like 3 hours? That's enough to be a teller.
Whatever, Carl. Look at that. I went back. I worked overtime. I worked till midnight.
I like that Carl is the only guy that we named in this game.
I like Carl Fitz.
I like Carl.
Carl. I mean, I don't like Carl. Carl's an asshole.
Whoops. Oh, man.
Oh, shit. All right.
Okay.
All right. Good.
Ask for more time. Use the money to invest in gold and then buy it back next week.
Oh, I didn't check the stocks.
Dude, that's opportunity cost right there, son.
All right. I paid the rent like 3 times now.
Sure. You can pay your rent next week.
There you go. Now dump it all into the stock market.
Wait, it's going to be next week, remember.
I'm going to go invest in Bitcoin right now.
What could go wrong?
Get in early.
All right. Here I go.
Because you're out of time this week. You got to do this. You got to dump
all. Penny stocks went down.
Oh.
Don't worry about that.
Buy it. Buy.
She's going to fucking break your
pork
belly. Pork bellies are down, too.
I mean, yeah.
Just dump all your money. Do it.
You know what? Pork belly is the only way it goes up.
All right.
You know what? Some silver.
Yeah, silver's down. That's...
Silver's never worth anything.
Oh, shit.
Why is going to fucking rob me, ass?
Wild Willie. The dude's name is Wild Willie? Wild Willie.
You should have dropped all your money in there. You should have listened to me.
He can't steal from the stocks.
Yeah. Your wallet's empty, dude. That $300? Gone. You got jacked, son.
Turn up that read next week. Turn up that read next week.
Did they know that
Wait, I don't work here anymore! I'm just running around in a panic! Where do I work? I work over here!
Just open every door. Do I work here?
Work!
Where do I work? Excuse me.
That's okay. You can get your money back out of the stock market next week. It won't
crash.
That's
right.
And then pay your rent.
Pork belly's gonna go way up.
Rent, $211.
$211?
Baby talk.
For rent?
All right. I believe in these stocks. Let's see what we got. My investment of like 1500, let's go. Oh, 830.
Uh-oh.
Come on, Debo. Okay, it's going down. But I believe it'll go back up. It's going down.
Got the long game.
Bit. Yeah, exactly.
You can sell your gold right now and get some money.
It's like $70. I don't need that. All right, did I finish my school? Let's see, what degrees do I got?
Fuck.
Junior college.
No, you did. You only had one left.
Yeah,
you got your one more bus admin.
Yeah.
Or 4 more.
Oh, damn.
Now you can create Bitcoin.
I don't think the internet was around yet.
Like, no opening.
You can make it
I thought you were a manager.
First gen 3D FX card.
Poor work history.
Yeah, you've been working forever, man.
I don't need to work anymore.
This is the Alex plan. I'm like, I don't need to go. I don't need to.
Yeah, you don't actually need to work anymore.
Why are you working, dude?
I didn't pay my rent.
Oh, damn, dude.
Oh, so man.
This is pre-internet, so it's like, it's hard. You can't just go home and just do everything really quickly online.
It was a bad week for you, Zavian.
Yeah, you got too excited about the stocks.
Patty, whatever.
All right, what do I got here?
I only have like $200 too.
Okay.
Look in our Italian pet food section for dog chow.
Buy a newspaper.
What?
Buy that newspaper.
Oh, that was terrible.
Buy that newspaper.
If you can find lower prices on groceries, you're playing a different game.
Jesus. That was not a newspaper.
Now he knows we have more leisure time.
What the fuck? I love the evil music, too.
Yeah.
It's like, oh, dun, that's dun, such a bad thing.
Is it singing that weird?
No! 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 Wait, what the fuck?
Wow, Willie! Wow, Willie!
I gotta go to the nicer part of town.
Someone's from the rich giving back to the poor.
You know what? She's gonna listen to me. She's gonna listen to me.
No, not that this time.
She's gonna listen.
Sorry.
No, she's not. She's gonna say fuck off.
Wild Willie strikes again.
Apparently, Wild Willie isn't a good enough reason
I feel at this point it should probably be really easy to like arrest Wild Willie because he just sits around the fucking bank.
Yeah, it's like, don't. That's where I work. Shit.
Broad daylight, right behind the bush.
Why don't you become a cop? You can't. That's not an option. This isn't the game of life.
Where are you going, Alex? Are you gonna spend your last ounce of life doing?
Let's see if I can just get the hell out of here at low cost. Well, it's way expensive now.
She
saw me coming through. She raised those prices.
She probably sent Wild Willie.
Wow.
Look at her, man. She fucked some people up.
All right, well, at least I can just, like, relax for a week.
No time is left to relax.
Well, okay, well, fuck it. Whatever, man.
The newspaper lied.
Man, I just got fucked that round.
I think I just had to bail your nephew out of jail.
I think my nephew's Wild Willie.
At least you got some of your money in there.
Doctor Bill.
Oh, that's
fuck.
Expensive. And rent.
Man.
What you got anyway? How much money?
All right, $613. Pay
please
rent.
Tell all of your rich friends about, I mean us.
What? Okay. I don't think we need to talk about that. I'm gonna buy the newspaper.
Typesetters Union shreds agreement.
God. The great, like, fucking Full House style humor.
God damn.
So good.
You better drop all your money right now. Wild Willie's gonna get you.
He's hanging out.
No, what are you doing? Oh, dude. Man, how'd you not get robbed?
Dude, man, Wild Willie works for me. Oh, fuck off, Carl. eat a bag of dicks, Carl.
Talking
bear.
All right, we are at 5:15.
5:15. Let's see if I can get in a barrel real quick.
I know, like, well, some of our clothes gotta be wearing down.
Yeah.
All right.
Maybe the clothes might last longer.
Yeah. Yeah, that's probably the case. Ah, shit. What do I even do now?
You get all your money out of the bank because at least you threw some of it in there.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's for more time, right? You gotta get your rent paid.
Yeah.
That's right. Right, see the broker.
Yep.
And
your pork bellies.
Pork bellies went up a little bit.
Sell! I need any money.
You do not own any shares.
I think silver went down.
It was like $10.
Yeah,
$10.
Silver was definitely double digits.
Yeah. All right, I got some money. Take that, Wild Willie.
Can you pawn your clothes?
That's a solid choice.
Let's find out.
Thank you, Quilla.
Welcome to the pawn shop. Where you don't have anything to steal.
You don't have anything.
Bitch, you can't.
What is he wearing on his head?
It's one of those yellow visors.
Visor, yeah. Yes.
It's the visor, yeah.
Yeah, look, it's got like the little monocle looking thing.
Yeah.
Fuck.
You have no redeemable items.
All right.
Pawn shop is redeemable.
Leaving the pawn shop.
Pawn. No, we don't have any dignity to pawn.
Low body and cheap help.
You can buy a dictionary.
What if you can buy stuff at Z-Mart?
What does the dictionary do?
I think it's just happiness. I think it's like general.
So like if you have like
because you can fill stuff in your house, yeah.
Oh, I think it also helps you on the weekend. Like it might say you spent time reading your dictionary instead of like going out and spending money.
Oh, yeah. So you spent. Oh, okay. So because you know what I like to do Saturday night is read the dictionary.
Yeah.
I like to break a mental sweat as well.
We're so good.
Shit, I'm buying a VCR.
We're having a $4. Oh man.
Yeah, but where's
Four.
Your TV, son?
You know, all I need is the thing and...
Well, you know what's fun? Rewinding tapes.
Yeah, it's a great sound.
You can hear that whirring. It's awesome. Relax.
Where is your VCR?
It's under the chair.
Just pull it out.
I needed
it
to prop the chair up.
You had your marble repainted this weekend.
Yeah.
Let's see.
Man, everybody just keeps touching their marble.
Are you judging us? Whatever, dude.
All right, I'm back.
All right,
you're in the lead right now, 43.
Business administration. No, bank.
Nope, bank.
Come on.
Yeah, withdraw everything. I hope Wild Willie.
Oh, I think things are going down, dude.
Yeah. You bought high, dude.
Where do I work? Okay. It's go time.
All right.
This game's never gonna end.
No, it won't.
You don't have money to bail your nephew out of jail. You just like...
I just bailed him out of jail. I just did it illegally.
Yeah, that sounds like you broke him out of jail.
Prison break. Let's go.
So I owe $332 in rent.
You have no money.
I have no money. They will garnish my wages when I work.
So, are you going to go with your plan of not working again?
You might be able to continue your education.
Well, Alex not showing up to work again. I guess know what that means.
Time to go apply for every job in the
city. Time to go apply for another.
Break over the
hold on a second. I'm making 7 at Black's, so I should just go just work it.
No openings.
Wait a second.
Hang on. Let me.
I do need money.
Yeah.
It's like I can work my money. All right, yeah.
Zavian's ahead.
Your landlord garnished some of your wages.
Yeah, I know. It's fine.
You're pretty agreeable this time.
Phew. One of your eggs is broken. Better use it quickly.
Good God.
Wait, he's still going to make you... What?
Yeah.
You're a shitty person.
The 90s, all right?
Eat it off the floor. Let's work.
Look at how little money I got out of that. That's crazy.
You're garnishing your wages, dude.
Paying down like $3 an hour.
I played in
no,
volleyball
okay,
tournament.
Sure. Yeah.
Man, what am I doing?
Mitch, what are you...
You know what? So I'm not taking my strolls anymore.
It might be because you're eating spoiled food.
You know what? That's a good point. I gotta go back to eating french fries.
Yeah. They're so healthy for you.
The healthy alternative.
Yeah, I haven't gotten sick yet. I don't know why.
That's true.
You got sick the first turn.
No, I never got sick.
I thought everyone got sick the first turn, but
no.
Eat some free range fries.
Yeah. Free range fries, that's right.
The man, he says, they broke your egg, Alex. Might as well polish your marble. Are you guys just doing this to be like, no, I'm winning.
Grad school.
I'm winning, so, yeah.
Yeah.
You stayed home and did absolutely nothing.
Holy shit.
And that cost $4.
It cost you $4.
All right, your clothes? Come on. Your clothes got to start going away. God damn it.
Jesus Christ.
We just gotta hammer through these turns.
Yeah.
Wild Willie, like,
just go
steal
to work.
My clothes?
Go to work.
Wild Willie cannot steal your clothes, because Wild Willie's just a robber.
You already forgot where you worked again.
I did.
Work. Yeah, we're working it so we can get.
So that Wild Willie can rob us? Sure.
No, so we can get naked.
I need.
Oh,
there you go.
Yeah. Xavier's gonna get naked.
Wait. No clothes.
Xavier's still going for the plan here, though.
No, Xavier's.
What's the
dude?
Plan?
The plan is you're gonna get naked, then we probably have to leave the stream, because
it's almost 5:30.
Kind of need to get back to work here.
Yeah, I need to finish the game.
We are making a video game.
I have my actual job to go work at.
But Jones! Beat the Jones.
Okay.
This was a good, like, well, like online where just, like, fucking around the pit. Like, you could do
a
turn.
Just leave it on the side.
Like, go there and, like, it was a good at-work game.
Yeah, because there's a multiplayer version that you can find by searching Google.
Yeah, like, if you just, it's, like, literally the first result.
Yeah, we should probably show that really quickly.
Yeah.
Let's show.
We're going to show that we're going to be the barrel. So, yeah, we got the barrel.
Get the barrel.
All right, get the barrel.
That's because you bought your clothes at Z-Mart. They're going a week early.
They're good clothes.
I'm just gonna piss off.
Z-Mart has good deals.
Yeah, but you gotta lose it a week early.
They told me.
I don't know if I got the job. Did I get the job?
Right click in the middle, I'll tell you.
Did not. All right. We'll go relax.
All right, yo. Black hole. You're gonna barrel it around the
black
city.
Black hole's real.
I'm hungry. Went to the doctor. You know what? Let's just fucking relax.
You know what? I'm going with that. Fuck it all.
I'm going down.
Here we go. All so right, Zavian.
I'm a reputable citizen.
What?
Ah! Whoa!
All right, she doesn't get a barrel.
You don't get a barrel. Her.
Yeah, only the dude gets a barrel.
I'm just gonna relax.
That's fucked up.
Well, you know what? I don't need clothes.
How am I doing my happiness?
Do you win?
No.
Yeah, you did.
You don't get very happy going to low cost housing.
This is the last turn.
That's true.
Yeah.
This is the last round here, guys.
Oh, I don't need food.
No time is left.
You play.
I'm just stacking my last round here because we're just calling it like after this.
Yeah. All right. Dr. Bill, all kinds
Man,
of shit.
Man, you should get that checked in. I'm just saying.
Oh, chill.
No time is left to.
All right,
let's see who won.
All right, here
let's
we go.
See it. So, stats.
Zavian won. Zavian won. 48%. Me and you tied for second, and Josh.
I was at 30% for a little bit.
Went down.
Wild Willie fucked me up.
All right, you want to show people where the web online?
Yeah, yeah, let's do that really quickly.
Yeah, here.
So, just so you guys know, since you all love this wonderful game and was asking, what the fuck is this game?
Yeah, this game's awesome.
You can actually play this game online by going to your favorite search engine and typing Jones in the Fast Lane.
Ask Jeeves.
And it'll actually come up first one.
Dogpile.
Don't.
Wait, maybe not the first one.
No, this is
no,
it.
Right?
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh, the shadiest hell looking.
Yeah.
You're not gonna get a virus now.
Yeah, so someone's made like a flash version of this, so you might want to play this now before, because like they're removing flash out of a lot of browsers, like Chrome will have it disabled soon. Edge doesn't even work unless you whitelist it. I think Firefox has it if you still download the plugin, but you can play Jones in the Fast Lane. The whole game is here.
Yeah.
And you can play with your friends.
It's online. Yes. It's multiplayer.
Yeah, we played. I think the multiplayer requires a server that they don't have up anymore.
Oh.
Oh, wait, really?
Are you sure?
I thought it still worked.
Let's click and see what
Google's search for life as real as it gets.
That actually might turn up my, what is it?
There's that one, that forum or whatever.
No, I had a...
It's Nives. That's your name spelled
backwards. What was that old website where you got like, those old like free websites? It was like Geocities, except...
Geocities, there's Tripod.
It wasn't Tripod.
Oh, look at these graphics right here. They're not quite as nice.
One, I think.
It had like a turquoise scheme going. Oh wow, they got like better graphics for them.
Yeah, I know. It's not as retro, but... Oh, by the way, if you have nobody to play, you can challenge Jones and have your shit fucked up.
Yeah, he's a bad really
Jones is ruthless.
Yeah, Jones kind of knows how to play this.
But there you go. There's a URL, just in case you're wondering if it's for real or not. But
was it Live Journal?
No, it was not Live
Journal. Oh, God. What could it have been?
It might have been Tripod. Yeah,
I was like, Tripod Geocities. Like, there's one other one that I'm forgetting.
There's another one.
There's Geocities Tripod. Because Tripod, the thing that would stick next, like, whenever you scroll the page.
Oh, God, I hate it. Yeah, it's like, when you're on Tripod, you get this.
There's one other one from those glorious 90s era internet. Anyway.
So yeah, that was Jones in the Fast Lane, a
fantastic
life,
game.
Yeah, fantastic life simulator board
game.
Life
simulator, right? You think The Sims is good? Fuck that. There's this.
Jones was here first, damn it. No.
Oh man, Jones has multiple difficulties apparently. Okay,
yeah,
sure.
Yeah.
Just play on the easiest one, which is like, I want to be destroyed, and then the second one, which is
Angel
like,
Fire.
Angel Fire, yeah.
I think it might have been
Thank
Angel
you,
Fire.
Dude.
Angel Fire.
I think it might have been Angel Fire.
I wasn't in that thing. It sucked.
Yeah.
It was all animated GIFs, so that's that was every website.
That was your website?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, good.
Yeah.
Nice.
It was like a website for like fucking Garfield. Because I was waiting.
Fucking Garfield?
No, just not Garfield.
Words.
I'm sure that website's out there, but just normal ass Garfield. I was 8 years old. The internet hadn't fucked me up yet.
Let's just stop. Let's get real here.
Anyways. God, it's really hot here now.
It is.
Anyways, we're Volition. That was Jones in the Fast Lane. I'm Josh Stinson. I'm the StreamZar/associate video editor. And today we also had
Zavian Porter, designer.
Alexander Mejia, video producer. Thank you very much.
Mitchell Cronenberg III.
There you go.
Ass pro.
I'll take that.
We also had our community developer Mike Watson moderating the chat. Hi Mike, thanks Mike.
Hello Micus.
And next week we'll have something else. Probably not Jones in the Fast Lane.
But...
You sure
Mike.
You don't want to finish this game out?
I have work to do. I'm gonna go do my real job.
Anyways, let's go make a video game. Anyways, thanks for watching, everybody. See you later.
See ya.
See you guys.